Well, she hasn't said much, but she stares right through you. Hopefully, we can make her feel welcome here. Ah, let's see what I've got. Be safe out there.
I'm not in the mood for chat. Thanks a lot for bringing another stranger into our midst. There's no way bringing a human... All right, then. We're done here?
Lady friend isn't too chatty, but I think she'll settle in just fine. My folks are keeping the distance. She's got an otherworld feel about her. I reckon she's wiser than all of us put together. Here you go. Safest of travels.
That, root mother? She ain't all there, is she? Rambling on about constructs and dreamers? Oof. Well, anyway, as long as she's fighting on our side, I'm not complaining. Later.
Greetings, child. You have arrived at last. I feel much more myself. And less. No longer root. No longer human. It is age you seek. A road you pursue. You must find the one they call Founder. He alone knows the path you seek. But to find him, you must first open the labyrinth. It is a crossroad of many places. The Founder journeyed there, beyond my sight. I guided him to the labyrinth, as I guide you. Look to a great shimmering light in the sky. The path to its source is protected by a monstrous root creature. Slay the beast, seek the light beyond, and the keeper of the labyrinth will make himself known to you. Wait. One more boon I can offer to fight back against that which would erase us all. You carry a piece of the dragon's heart. I can improve it, make it stronger. The root is selfish with its strengths, but with this, you may stand a chance. Great forces are wielded among the worlds, but they need not be exclusive. I have lost much, but I can offer this. Tread carefully, child.
Here they come.
So you got.
Thank you.
Not enough room. Bags full.
Best. Safest of travels.
Lost much, but I can offer this. To fare at all is well, child.